For years, powerlifting in high school has been known as an off-season football sport. Big linemen use it to get stronger in order to control the line of scrimmage once the fall comes around. However, our Chevy Spotlight found out that any shape or size can excel at this sport. In a small 3A school like bowling, student athletes are expected to participate in numerous school sports. In order to excel in one sport, sometimes you need to challenge yourself in another, such as powerlifting. Jason Arbing and Peyton Wastrick both push themselves in lifting, trying to squat or deadlift more weight every day in order to not only succeed in the weight room, but on the track as well.
Powerlifting has helped me because it's building my muscles and my legs and arms and everything. And during track, you know, you're running, so a lot of the muscles that you gain in here puts forth in other sports.
It does make you stronger. Your legs are what you use to run, so stronger legs mean you're going to be faster, so that's how it benefits me in track.
Most see powerlifting as a sport for big, 6-foot-plus individuals looking to get ready for football season, but that's not the case. Take Peyton, for example. The coach in another sport suggested taking it up as a freshman, and 4 years later, she steadily improved enough to make it to state as a senior.
When I started my freshman year, I was barely getting 165 on squat, and now I'm at 255, 265. So really, as the years went on, I've just progressed a lot, and I'm really thankful.
She did have a situation with COVID. You know, a lot of people are dealing with that, but she went basically a month from the last time she lifted until the regional meet, and man, she came through clutch in the regional meet. She lifted more than she did in her entire career and qualified for state. So we're real proud of Peyton.
Being able to lift 100 pounds more as a senior than she did as a freshman has built her confidence. But that's what this sport is really about, building self-confidence, being able to achieve something you didn't think you could.
It feels great. It feels like nothing else matters. It's the best feeling in the world because you work so hard to try to get that weight. And then once you finally get it after failing a couple of times, it means everything.
I've seen a lot of kids, you know, in my time doing this who have grown and their confidence has grown over the years. And you see it culminate in really special accomplishments.
These kids have grown in more ways than just confidence. While they juggle school, other sports, and sometimes a job, they've learned discipline through their work in the weight room.
Really hard work, determination, and dedication to the sport. As he said, we're a small school, so you're involved with a lot of stuff. FFA, track, softball, there's a lot of sports going on at the same time. So really dedication to push yourself to be in here, you know, day in and day out.
For Peyton, she's reached her goal as a senior of making it to state, which is only a few weeks away. To her, winning state isn't the main objective. She's there to prove her hard work over the past 4 years has paid off.
State is very nerve-wracking because, you know, I've never been to state. I've never experienced such like a high performance. But definitely you have to just turn everything off and just focus in and get your lifts.
One thing that I know about Peyton is she's going to go there and she's going to compete hard, and we're going to do the very best that we can. And it's a reward for 4 years of hard work. And, you know, I'm just glad that she gets to participate in it.
The Chevy Spotlight is brought to you by the Houston Area Chevy Dealers. Visit your nearest Chevy dealer and test drive our award-winning products.